Taking a water taxi in Bangkok is cheaper than you think, and it's very convenient. We decided to take the new all-electric taxi. It only costs 20 baht. It's fully enclosed and air-conditioned. This is a great way to see some sights along the river, including Wat Arun. We took this water taxi so we can go to the Grand Palace, but you can take it to see many other places as well. Watch my Thailand series on YouTube now.